Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on saving an image or video from your Google Photos library to the camera roll of your device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up Google Photos and open the image you would like to download. Tap on the three dots button in the top right corner of the image. Choose Download from the options. This will save the image to your camera roll so you can access it offline. If you go to your camera roll, you will see that your image has been saved there. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Google Photos tips and tricks.